And start to exchange energy with the earth. We breathe in into the palms. We breathe out through the body, through the legs, through the feet down. By the roots, deep down on the ground.
17 de junio de 2022, en esta fecha tan especial para no solo para los padres, sino para todo el pueblo de San Marcos, para la luna,
hoy,
17 de junio,
remembering the Father's Divine Master, please breathe in, relaxing our eyes. Slowly, strong, squeezing the juice from the soles of our hands. Please breathe out, sending the energy through the hands, through the fingers, through each finger, 5, 3, and through the eyes, the same. Deep, powerful energy goes through our eyes. We are pushing through our eyes. Continue your own rhythm.
Inhale
and breathe out through the eyes, through the fingers. Also, we can hear the sound of breathing through our throat. It's kind of like a tiger breathing, another breathing.
Adelante,
And start to lift our shoulders. You remember the magic hat? How it looked at this hat? So we're gonna move our fingers first down, touching the floor and go on the ground. Then forward, moving the forward. Then our shoulder is higher than the magic hat here. Higher. And then backwards, 2 minutes backwards. Look far forward. Make your best ever, and little bit more than best. Feet together. Breathe in, forward and up. Breathe out, backward down. Smooth and slowly, fully present. Look forward and stretch your body. Slowly, 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 constantly move it. Observe sensation, one side of the body is stretching as it contracting and it's changing. Down by diagonal to the right, to the left. When you are ready, stretch your left hand. You're ready to give and to receive. And feel the quality of the energy ball you receive from your partner. How is it? How it feels like? Maybe you want to play with it, dance with it. Laugh with it, to cry with it, who knows what you want with it. Maybe it's liquid, maybe it's solid, maybe it's airy, whatever it feels. Maybe it has some color, maybe it has an emotion. Maybe it has a smell. Just explore.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
would propose you one more closing practice today. So for that, we put our left hand up, and our right hand on top of the left hand. And you bring it out into the center, passing through all the circles, breathing. Out. So now we feel circle of light in. Heart to heart, in. All the bodies in one circle of light, out.
Week and the second week is Myself. So it was really crazy today. So thank you both also for this beautiful journey this week, and all of you to be with you guys was wonderful.
Yeah. If I could like die of gratitude and joy and excitement, then I would.
What?
Literally just drop dead. But, I think before I came here, I've also been sort of journeying for a year and have discovered really like these sort of amazing little tiny glimpses of like the divine and energy in the universe, and was really kind of flummoxed at like, okay, these worlds seem so far apart, like my world of like how I exist every day for like most of the day, and then like small moments of like divine or energy, and like, you know, how do you start to have a practice and to bring things together and to learn how to be in that space more often and how to invite it in. And then Qigong happened, and I feel really amazed at how you can do really like, not simple, but like simple instruction, like stand this way, breathe this way, think these things, do these things. And these things that are very human and very like in your body and very practical suddenly like give you these incredible glimpses and feelings of something very not simple and very not practical and very, you know, I mean, just like these huge things that it's like very irrational but amazing, you know, that like
thank you.
Thank you.